Mastery over life and death was chief among my early pursuits. I began in humility, but my ambition was limitless. Who could have divined the prophetic import of something as unremarkable as a twitch in the leg of a dead rat?
It's going pretty good. How are you doing? Other than this cough I have.
Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood.
Well, we're off to a good start.
Machinations spring to life with a singular purpose.
I don't like this.
Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Can't do shit in front.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Thank you.
confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. Fierce, terrible, nightmare-made material.
Where's you? Wait, I left my healer in back. God damn it. No! No, test it! Oh, god damn it.
Fear and frailty finally claim their due.
Oh, no! Going insane again. Alright. We're all just.
The walls close
sad,
in.
Upset.
The shadows whisper of conspiracy.
This is great. I love how this is starting. Well, that's great. Oh god.
Even the aged oak will fall to the tempest's winds.
Ugh.
on, healer, do something.
I hate you sometimes.
A powerful blow! Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Emptiness reveal themselves. Walking bones finally fail.
Alright, guys. I'm dying this morning, I swear to God.
Laden with loot, are often low on supplies.
I don't need this. Magister's back at base. These things don't persist from quest to quest, huh? These items. I don't think they do. Don't need that. Good, I can stack those. Yay, good job everyone, good job. Back to Emo Town. All just insane.
Oh god, we have to keep questing.
My obsession caused this great foulness, and it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right.
To visit the brothel. Go to the brothel. You got money to spend. Time to indulge a bit before we go out and die on the next quest. Reynolds more of a flagellation type of guy. Wait, what? Since when? Is there a big difference between these? They seem very similar. Persist from quest to quest. It's kind of cool, but they didn't. They give the other one too. Actually, this should go to this guy. This game is pretty fun. It's infuriating at times, but it's a good feeling when you actually win.
This man understands that adversity and existence are one and the same.
Reminds me a little bit of the old vampire games when my friends used to run. I think it just saves. Hope it saves. Alright, thanks for hanging out, guys. I would play more, but it's actually midnight here, and I'm gonna get in trouble if I stay up any later. It just freeze up on me. It just froze up on me. Ah, come on, game. Even once I stop playing you, you taunt me. Still, you ravage my psyche with your crashing. Save me, task manager. Save me. Crash.